State lawmakers at the Capitol stood today to recognize the late House Republican leader Hugh McKean. McKean died of a heart attack last October in Loveland. He was 55 years old. McKean's family joining senators and representatives today at that remembrance ceremony.